So I wanted to do a live video on her, so we'll watch her progress. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I'll try to answer them. This is her second year giving birth. This ewe Hunter was going to take to the fair, but didn't end up doing it because of COVID. Looks like a fairly decent sized lamb. Probably help her get the first one out. Make sure it ain't backwards. Definitely a big lamb.
Boy.
So yeah, this is the same mother and the father that Hunter got third out of his 4-H class last year. So he'll probably be taking him to the fair again. He's hoping she has a boy and a girl, so we'll have to see what the next one is. This one was a big boy, so. She's got another bag of water, so she definitely has another one in there. Don't slam the door so hard. you. Hi, everyone that's joining. Becky's going to check again. For everyone that joined, she had one boy so far. We're going to check to see if she's got another one. She's been pushing. Still just one boy so far.
You okay?
Number two's on its way.
I just checked her a little bit ago, and I can feel another lamb in there. I'll check here in a minute again.
Don't slam the door so hard.
Come out yet?
It's close.
All right.
Anna, outside.
Outside. Come on.
Here, unplug this.
No, because that's attached.
No.
You're going to have to plug it in that top one.
For those who tuned in, this is one boy so far.
Hey, Mom, help him stand up, because he wants to stand up.
Becky's gonna help the next one out. One foot's weird in there, no, so.
A boy.
Another boy.
No.
Petra's holding for one boy, one girl.
I'll have to see who I pick. It's kind of difficult.
She had two boys. I don't know if there's another one in or not. I don't think so.
Let's hope it's a girl.
That's pretty.
What?
Becky, you did a great job.
Thank you.
I did a good job too. Give you the charger.
Yeah, you were a charger.
Yeah, Hunter went and got the charger so the phone didn't die, so.
And then I slipped on the ice.
And then he fell on the ice. Becky just checked again. I think it's all she's going to have are the two boys, so. Hunter's kind of bummed out. He wanted a boy and a girl to bring to the fair, but we can't control that. To her lambs, and I hope everybody enjoyed the live of a sheep giving birth, and I hope if you haven't, you subscribe. That really helps out a lot. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great night. Bye.